What's up, world? It's Bill Lee McCleskey with Mitech Partners. I hope you guys are doing incredible. It's a Friday morning. It's still Friday morning. I feel like, man, I've been up since like 4 o'clock, 3:45 actually. But anyway, I wanted to give you guys a quick nugget, something that's very dear to my heart, so dear, and that is work ethic. Since it's Friday, you know, TGIF, thank God it's Friday. Ridiculous, right? TGIF stands for the grind includes Friday. The grind still includes Friday. So I know people are calling you. It's nice outside, at least it is here in Nashville, Tennessee. And happy hour's about to start in a few hours. And we're salivating and we're getting ready for the weekend. Some of y'all were getting ready yesterday or the day before. But here's the deal. How you separate yourselves from your competition is based a lot upon your work ethic, okay? And you can determine or you can distinguish your work ethic by working when your competition is not working. So guess what most people are not doing on Friday? Like, even if they went to work, their mind is not at work. You understand what I'm saying? Friday afternoon, most of y'all definitely ain't doing no work, okay? So if you are an entrepreneur, if you're trying to distinguish yourself in the corporate arena with your work ethic, which is a good thing to do, the way to do it is to work, stay focused, stay disciplined while everybody else is not. That's how you distinguish yourself. The only thing that I used to do when I used to work in the corporate arena, and I used to look at the best sales guys when I first joined the company, and I looked at their work ethic. I said, okay, what are they doing? How many calls are they making? How many appointments are they running? You know, I didn't look at their skill. I just looked at their work ethic. And I said, hey, if this guy is running 3 appointments a day, I'm going to run 4 or 5. If this guy's making 30 calls a day, I'm going to make 40 or 50 calls. That's all I did. And I eventually became number one on my team every single time. So people would ask, man, you're so skilled. You're so talented. It's not about skill. You know, one of my mentors says, you know, average skill, phenomenal will. Eric Thomas, right? So it's not about that. It's not about your skill. It's about your work ethic. Because if you work at something hard enough and long enough, eventually, guess what? You're going to become good at it. You're going to become skilled. And then you add that to work ethic, you are a beast. You are a lion. You're making waves. You're setting the curve. You're crushing it, right? So that's what you want to do. Work while everybody else is sleeping, chilling, and partying. TGIF, y'all. The grind includes Friday. Remember it.